Hello everyone, I'm going to talk about communication today. Communication is about speaking and expressing your ideas or your thoughts with others. Communication needs a medium and usually we use language. Today I'm talking about English communication. English communication needs grammar, it needs vocabulary, it needs diction. And these are the three factors which will make a person fluent in the language. When we talk about any communication, for example, there are the three V's that we have to take care of. The first V stands for the visual. That means your body language has to be in sync with what you're saying. Otherwise, what you say really doesn't mean exactly what you want to say. Sometimes people don't mean what they say because their body language does not go in sync with what they are saying. That's the visual part. The second part is the vocal. The vocal is about the rhythm, the intonation, the pitch, and this is very important while speaking so that you have the right kind of diction. And the last is the verbal. The verbal is the content or the words that we are going to use. For every language, the vocabulary, the grammar, and the usage is very, very important.